You appreciate, Dowding, that Churchill will have to see this. That's why I wrote it.